The reporter was reported at approximately 3 p.m. on 29 January 2020. The police officer at Nakhon Ratchasima Province received notification of the dead body in a car for unknown reason at a gas station. Investigation the scene. The truck was found in the parking and the driver is laying inside with the fans and vents are open. From the preliminary examination, it was found that the driver had passed away. His name is Mr. Kaisak at age 43. While returning, the company stopped at the gas station before the driver lost contact.
December 3, 1967, Dr. Christian Barnard performed a heart transplant of mankind achieved for the first time in the world. In Cape Town, South Africa, undergoing a heart transplant for a 53-year-old patient who has walked from a 25-year-old woman who died in a car accident. The surgery was a success as well. However, those who received heart transplant died 18 days later from complications and drug infections.
Weather forecast for the next 24 hours and areas of high pressures or cold air mass that covers Upper Thailand and the South China Sea is weakening. The temperature rises 1 to 3 Celsius in the area with morning fog and thick patches in some areas, but still has a cold weather. Please, people in the Upper Thailand area, beware of the dangers of traveling through the foggy areas as well.